Is that too loud? Are we good?
Mm. You're good.
She was driving last Friday on her way to Cincinnati on a snow white Christmas Eve. Going home to see her mama and her daddy with the baby in the backseat. 50 miles to go, she was running low of faith and gasoline. It'd been a long, hard year. She had a lot on her mind, she didn't pay attention, she was going way too fast. And before she knew what she was spinning on a thin black sheet of glass, she saw Boulder eyes flash before her eyes. She didn't even have time to cry, and she was so scared. She threw her hands up in the air. Jesus, take the wheel. Take it from my hands. 'Cause I can't do this on my own. I'm letting go. So give me one more chance to save me from this world. Still getting colder when she made it through the shoulder and the car came to a stop. She cried when she saw that baby in the backseat sleeping like a rock. For the first time in a long time, she bowed her head to pray. She said, I'm sorry for the way I've been living my life. I know I've got to change. So from now on, Jesus, take the wheel, take it from my hands, 'cause I can't do this on my own. I'ma let it go, so give me one more chance to save me from this road I'm on. Take a believe.